And welcome back to Let's Play Limbo, episode 4. I think I know what I need to do. I think I need to sit up there, climb over it. Yes. There we go. And then, yeah, open the door. Almost too much. Just, we're dancing with death there. Get over here. Really? No, you know what I need to do? Put it up here. It's gonna come back. Good. I just didn't get crushed by it. I think I actually need this box. There's nothing wrong with a box companion. I really hope that box doesn't get destroyed, because then we might have to buy a new Limbo game. Oh, yeah, it gets thrown off. Okay, we're gonna need that second box. I'm not gonna have that tiny lip there destroy it. Okay. Who builds such a big cog? And follow it down. Stand up here, and we are good. Nope. It's just a little bit of a shock. We're gonna do this, aren't we? Barely. Okay, we push this in. And we start turning the entire facility. I have several questions, first of all. Well, it looks like we're not turning the entire world, we're just turning this middle bit. This isn't disorienting. How? Magnesis? And magnesis. Not far enough. That's so strong you can't even move it. Sorry. Too far. First, most importantly, yes, I can get back there. And yes, I can get up there. Okay. That's a big buzzsaw. We're gonna turn the world again. Hit me. I already know what I'm doing wrong. We need to move this over here. Climb on top of that chain. And then we need to ride the box as it moves along. This is gonna be dicey. Barely. Okay, we did it. More. You know it. Okay, I need to be where there's a box about to fall on my head. There's also a boulder. It's about to dash my hopes. I've been dashed. I do actually really like how pressing the music is. Got it. There's a butterfly all the way in here. No, because we've exited. Oh, okay, never mind. So, okay, good. Are we almost done? No, because the only information we actually have, concrete-wise, is that he's about to die. Is that he went into limbo, which I guess this is limbo, to find his sister. I'm not sure, it's a world... Oh, good. Is the world still spinning, or I don't actually think it is anymore? Oh. Well. Jump, kid. The fat longest way and stay okay. Eat. Thank you. I don't think we're going back there. Is he in the box for a second there? Are we actually gonna finish it this? So I don't actually know. I know this is not a very long game. It's one of those things that... Oh. I don't really care about getting those. I don't even think there's like a secret ending or anything like that. There she is again. I want it to go all the way that speed. Bringing up the speed. Into the machine we go. I did it wrong again. No, I did it wrong again. Okay, got it. Very gently get there. That wasn't her at all. That was a that. Safe. What's over here? Minecart. Oh. Oh no, that needs to be opened. No, you know what we need to do? We're going to grab onto that, we're gonna charge it all. We're gonna open that. I assume this down here is gonna be charged. I just need to get the timing right. It's not right at all. Yeah. I'm accidentally letting go at the wrong times. Grab it. No. Yeah, I feel like we're in for a rude awakening if I don't actually move this. You stop there. So it's not the momentum, we're not running on momentum. Got it. Geronimo? I knew it. No. Too far. Did I do it? I did it, barely. Go through the darkness, but give us the moat. No, that's not gonna work. Jump, kid. What? How? That's not working either. No, my dead body stops it. That works. That's not gonna work. No matter what it's gonna press a button. Yeah, it's this puzzle of all puzzles that I'm immediately being like, huh. I'm gonna solve this puzzle this episode. that nice. If there's any time that we're gonna get this, it'll be now. Got it! Well, I guess that's gonna be it for this episode. So, is that magnetized? I think that's magnetized. If you enjoy this video, you know what to do. See ya!